Don't forget to use the hashtag main event when talking about this match on social media. Oh, we're still looking forward to Dean Ambrose's collision tonight with Alberto Del Rio. Shoulders down on Slater and a kick out. Now Tyson can't a former WWE Tag Team Champion, into this match.
You got two odd couples in a sense here between Tyson Kidd and Zack Ryder.
Whoa! Tyson Kidd having a little fun with Heath Slater, and Slater dumped outside the ring.
It's like going on a first date.
Are they on the same like page? Titus O'Neil in control against Zack Ryder, and the backbreaker delivered to the former U.S. champion. Here's the cover, shoulders down and a kick out.
As long as Titus does what he does, which is dismantle and hurt people, the team will be okay.
Well, Slater and the Gator have their eyes set on the WWE Tag Team Champions. How about what we saw earlier on tonight? We had Xavier Woods here on commentary with Big E and Kofi Kingston. Who knows where their sights are set? We didn't get a whole lot out of it.
Well, what we do know, whether it's tag titles now or never, or eventually, I should say, the tag team division is wide open right now, with the Usos sitting atop and looking at all these teams clamoring at a chance to get a shot.
Now Zack Ryder, with a little bit of an opening, takes down Titus O'Neil. Tyson Kidd looking to put away this match here. Slater Gator in trouble. Titus O'Neil, trying to climb up on the apron, and Zack Ryder just climbing up on the back of Titus and spun off into the barricade.
Watch Slater.
Oh, and a power slam off of the top turnbuckle. The cover, and Slater Gator get their first win.
How about it?
Here are your winners, Titus O'Neil and Heath Slater.
Heath Slater and Titus O'Neil, their first victory live here on the WWE Network.